go find Getz. We'll have to get past security first.
Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
All right, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead.
Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility.
Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, they just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
AIM patrol, dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice. Convoy. Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open.
You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice. Once you're free, Theo can teleport them back to the end. Oh, handy.
There's a chest with special resources close to your location.
One cage down. Let's get these guys out of here.
Logs indicate there are more prisoners trapped inside the facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, let's resume our journey to the ominous prison fortress.
You got some nice guys. They're not shield issue, are they?
I just happened to meet some AIM folk who just happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment.
Only took a few modifications.
Convenient.
Short-range teleporter, invisibility cloak. There's a prison room too.
Better than beating AIM with their own gear.
I love my little spot.
Incoming!
Eyes on the door. Now for some casual breaking and entering. Make our grand entrance.
Hope we match the dress code.
Oh, haven't you heard? Tonight's dress code is aim in pain.
My God, that's awful. I love it.
Catherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop. Private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to butts off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep. Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Getz.
Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. All of the above.
Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers. Let's get these people out of here.
Thank you. We didn't want to help them. They forced us.
Hey, we know. It's okay. What's Getz keeping you here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
They don't know anything. You're wasting your time.
Minor setback. They'll be replaced soon enough. Everyone is expendable. Except me.
Uh-huh. Hey, Jarvis, how full's that Quinjet?
We've room to spare, Miss Bishop. What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.
With those sausages, Bishop.
Sorry, I couldn't. Now I've got this here. It's laser etched and everything.
Keep scoring lucky hits!
Oh, he needs a hand!
takes much.
Here they come!
Watch your eyes, everyone!
Oh, dizzy. But that's not good.
Cap, no! I'm sleeping on the job.
That's your last mistake.
Bye for now.
What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a hawk.
Violence is so common, but I'd expect no better from Hawkeye's protege.
Let's try my common arrows against your fancy PhD.
You really think you can defeat me with a weapon from the Stone Age?
You chose that outfit. Give up and I won't hurt you. Dad.
I'd listen to her. I'm scared and she's on my side.
Is she? How quickly you forget, Bishop.
I'm not going through business, Ding Dong.
You should have left with those scientists, Bishop.
Sorry, I couldn't. And I've got this arrow with your name on it. Thank you.
lucky hit.